Good morning. I'm Lieutenant General Todd Semonite, 54th Chief of Engineers, and we're on the road again. Today we're actually on the river, the Mississippi River, with the great Vicksburg District. And we're here to visit the mat sinking unit. It's been around for a long time. With me is the commander of the Vicksburg District, Mike DeRozier. Mike, what is your district doing with respect to the mat sinking unit? And kind of in a macro sense, what does that all entail?
Sir, the mat sinking unit is a large part of our channel improvement program, which includes revetment or armoring of the levees along the Mississippi River. Also part of channel improvement are the dredging requirements, and we ensure that we do these in sustainable ways. This particular season, we're putting 240,000 squares into the river, which is going to total about 9/10 of a square mile of articulated concrete matting to protect and armor the levees along the Mississippi River.
Now, we came down to the van and you told me, you've been doing this for several years. Over the course of time, what you've really been able to do is be able to really continue to keep the river in those banks to really protect our levee systems as well, right?
Yes, sir. So the Mississippi River and Tributaries Program, of which channel improvement is a main component of, was authorized initially by the Flood Control Act in 1928. So over the course of many, many years, we've kept the current alignment of the Mississippi River where it is for navigation and flood risk management purposes.
Wow. So with me is Ed Adcock. Ed is the chief of revetment. Ed, you and I just went and walked on this massive operation behind us. 306 people, and everybody's working like clockwork. It's like a ballet out there. Everybody's synced together. Ed, kind of talk to the core family. What's happening behind us, and how does this whole mat sinking unit operation run?
Sir, this is the final step in a multi-step process to armor the bank of the river. What we're doing is we're bringing the concrete squares from the casting fields, transporting them to the plant, lifting them off those barges with the cranes on the mat barge, placing them on the deck, sewing them together with steel wire so that it becomes one solid mattress 140 feet wide. And it's a continuous mat starting all the way from the bank at water's edge to wherever the scour is out toward the channel in the channel. So that's the process, the last part of the process that we do to help armor the bank of the river.
So as you're looking out here, you got a barge with all of these concrete units already pre-made. It's all loaded in. And then a great big bunch of yellow harnesses that are grabbing those concrete squares, moving them down into the unit. And then they were allowed me to use one of the machines, but you actually tie them all together with copper wire. So you're really making a great big gigantic mat that is continuous.
That's absolutely correct, sir.
Wow. And then the other thing I think is critical is this whole operation is self-sustaining. So these guys all leave at the end of the night. They come back and they go back to a bunch of barracks that are in a bunch of other barges that Mike has. There's dining facilities, there's safety guys. They're all self-contained. So unbelievable operation. Mike, I think the question is, how old is this unit?
So this unit was put into operation in 1948. So it served the nation and it served the region here for many, many decades.
And I was amazed at how well it's maintained. But anything that's been around since 1948 is getting a lot of wear. One of the big goals that we have right now is to rebuild this. And I'm asking for all of our support of our elected officials to be able to make sure that we buy into the new one of these, because at some given point, this capability is so important, we got to be able to make sure we have it in the future. Hey, thanks for a job very, very well done. A great tour. Sergeant Major Houston and I, we're glad to be out here.
Sir.
Great job, Mike. And well, we want to get you a new one of these as much as we can. As long as we have Congress's support, hopefully we'll see this thing through, okay?
Yes, sir.
Congratulations. So to everybody, do a great job down here from Vicksburg on the banks of the Mississippi River. Thanks a lot, guys.